Hey guys!
Welcome back to Thompson Season. Today we're going to be eating edible slime.
Let's go!
Party rockets in the house tonight. Oh. Everybody just have a good time.
I can feel this
thing. And we're going to make it move.
But we're going to get it going. Okay, so the first thing you have to do is add the cornstarch. So here we go.
Let's
put this. So he has to pour it onto 50 mL.
Stop.
Yep, she can help. That's okay.
Oh, that's too much.
All right, so far, it needs a little bit more on this side.
All right, Zuri, let it go.
All right,
now your turn.
Okay.
50, 50.
50. Oh God! These pants are gonna need to go in a drawer.
All right. Well, Zuri, first up, you need to turn it this way because it's falling.
Yes.
Yeah, like that.
I like doing it like that.
Make sure you're putting it to 50.
Okay. Let me see. It is not at 50. Can you do it?
It's almost at 50.
Cause I'm not really that good at this.
Okay.
Yeah, because my first
time.
Powder. Well,
now we add 3 teaspoons of water. Okay, guys, so I'm currently mixing the cornstarch, and it looks like I am mixing milk.
Guys,
but it is very sticky.
Like milk.
And it feels heavy. It feels very heavy.
It doesn't feel heavy. It has like little chunks at the bottom.
It's very hard.
Okay. So next step.
Oh no, mine is still a little milky.
You guys can add a color food coloring if you want.
Okay.
Blue.
Mm-hmm.
I'm doing rainbow. Mm-hmm. That's okay. Let's see.
You can do whatever color.
Not a lot, just a little.
I'm gonna do like 2 dots.
Yeah, like 2 dots is good.
2 dots of that.
Mm-hmm. 2.
Good. Now stir them up.
There you go. Oh my God. Guys,
oh, that's too much.
I gotta get it at the very bottom. I need a paper towel.
Now time for the green beans.
Thank you.
Green beans.
He's mixing up his concoction.
It looks black. It looks like it's gonna be black.
Is it?
Black slime.
Mine is like... baby,
let's mix them.
It's at the bottom.
Oh, black. Wait, it needs a little bit more red. Nobody can see the red.
Because it won't go down. I'm trying to get mine to like a dark blue.
Oh, wow. That looks nice, Zuri.
Yeah,
that looks nice.
I want mine like a dark blue.
Oh man, I should have did Zuri's color.
All right.
I gotta get it all at
like
the bottom,
dark
too.
Blue.
Gotta get
Why
it at the
it
bottom.
Going to the bottom. I want it dark.
Oh, it turned out to be
That's
green.
That's enough.
Okay.
It turned out to be green just like slime, right?
You guys.
Turned out to be green, guys, just like real slime.
Okay, mix it all in there. Mix it all in there.
All right.
Let's see what the next step is.
Wow.
Look at this guy.
Okay, blue citrus jelly. Smell this. What does it smell like?
Ooh, it smells like citrus.
Ooh, that smells good.
That's 2 tablespoons. So.
Jelly.
What?
Smells now like mix this in, my mom.
We're freestyling.
Do I mix this in?
You gotta mix it all.
It feels so weird.
Oh my God, this looks
tropical.
It smells so good. Oh my God.
Mom, is it getting slimy?
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
It's hard for me to
mix.
Oh,
let me see.
Look at
Maybe
that.
Maybe you need to add some more water
yeah,
to the
to
bottom.
Some
add some more.
Mommy, this is the color
oh
that I exactly
Oh, my God.
Mommy, this is the color I exactly wanted.
Cool. Ooh.
What is that?
This is tropical flower.
Oh, God. I got it on my hand. Let me wipe that.
Water.
Right. Yes, Samir, we need some more water.
Okay,
oh, yours turning out good.
Very slimy.
I'm mixing this in first.
Mixing.
And you guys, this is the exact color that I wanted.
I love that color.
Okay, I need some more water.
Yeah. I think mine's a little too sticky.
Let me see.
Mine's a little too sticky.
It's slime. That's what it's supposed to be. Slimy.
I think that's enough, right?
Yep.
All right.
Mix it up.
All right. Well,
guys,
let's mix it up.
This, like, I'm happy that I added just like a little bit of yellow and a little more flour because it turned into black.
Oh, yes. Now I'm able to stir it.
Okay, mommy. Let's see. Now we have some citric acid.
Oh, I've heard of citric. I heard of citric.
Oh, God. Acid.
Move your face back a little.
All right. Does that burn your eye, Mom?
Yeah, you probably don't want to touch it.
All right.
This doesn't really have a smell.
Oh, yes.
Warning. Could be irritating to skin. Don't rub your eyes at all, okay?
Oh, okay, mommy. I got it. I'm gonna put more gelatin in it. More gelatin? Gelatin. Are we gonna put more gelatin in it? Ooh, this looks so good. Are we gonna put more gelatin in it? Yep. Oh, it looks nice. Mine is not really turning. It's trying. Let me cut this gelatin open. Yeah, so we've added the gelatin. Oh, yes, it makes it really easier to see.
You're gonna get messy making slime.
Shoot, my pants is messy.
My clothes is messy.
Wow.
That's why it's indoor clothes, so it's okay.
If it was like outdoor clothes.
All right, who's ready to touch it and try to make it into a ball?
Mom, I think I need some more powder.
I'll be first, okay. Since I'm the big guy.
Okay.
Mommy, I don't even think that this is edible.
Well, it's supposed to be. Edible. It's cornstarch, gelatin, citric acid.
It smells like bleach.
Mommy, can I get some more powder to get it on sticky?
Yeah. Here, smell it. It smells like bleach.
Oh, yeah, mom, smells like sour.
Smells like flour, like cornstarch.
Mommy, I need like a little more flour.
To me, it smells like
mine is too sticky.
It's slimes, or it's supposed to be. You want it to be a little harder?
Not too harder, but just like a
okay.
Just a little.
Oh, that's good.
That's good.
Okay, I'll be the first one to ball it up.
Okay.
So, all right, so do I put my spoon?
Just put your spoon on this paper towel, I guess.
Okay, I'll ball
this. Why my paper towel?
Ooh.
Samir doesn't like to touch.
Yes, I don't like to touch.
Slimy thing.
Okay,
oh my God, you see the way it's coming out?
I'm ready.
Oh, it could be irritating the skin.
I'm ready. I'm just going to pour it out.
In your hand.
Oh my God, this is so weird.
Let's just hold on. Oh God. That is a lot of slime. Oh my God.
Okay, Mom, can you roll my other sleeve up?
Yes.
How do I even ball this up? How am I supposed
to... We'll give you some more powder. That just looks like liquid in your hand.
Flour, it looks like snot. Oh, it's getting on...
This is the real slime. It's okay. You can use that.
Okay.
Mommy, can you...
How am I even supposed to ball this up?
Mom? You guys, I don't know if this is edible.
Let me see. Mom will try first.
Is it edible?
It tastes so sour. Oh my God.
It does?
I like sour.
Ugh, it's gross.
Oh my God. That is sour.
What does yours taste like?
Sour.
Okay,
look at me, Joe's hands.
You're sour.
So is everybody.
Mine isn't that sour.
How do they expect me to ball this up? Oh my God.
Guys, I had slime like this before.
This is so hard to ball up. No.
I'm just gonna dig my hand.
Samir's really trying to ball it up.
Oh my, how do I?
Don't even ball it up, Samir.
Do they expect us to eat it from the hand?
No.
You really licked that. It's sour.
Zuri is just so brave. Bruh.
I'm gonna do it for the fans.
How do you expect this?
Ooh, her tongue is blue. All right, guys, wrap it up.
Bye, guys. Thank you for watching this season. Like and subscribe. Yeah. Hit that notification bell and see you when we post our next
video. And this was a huge fail. You see how sticky it is?
Well, I still like it. I...
All right, stop licking it. It's freaking me out.
It tasted good, Mom. I like sourness.